just to continue on with what Chris was saying, actually what I was going to just point out is we're got the beginnings here of making our peace agreement. And so that is a big part of it. And that is what we need to see on our Facebook page and in our behavior here in real life, on the Facebook, and everywhere we go. And especially as we function as a group, that we're going to have treating others both the way we want to be treated and the way that they want to be treated. And the primary one, this is usually the first one, it's when I reformulate, it's probably going to be the first one, respect. Simple respect. So when people are not being respectful, then they need to not be engaged. Well, anyone who did anything like that should definitely not have done it, because this is what we're going to do. This is what we've agreed to do, and this is what we're going to do. And we're not going to have it any other way. So you can call that what you want. I would call it, in the lingo of the Facebook, it will be moderating the Facebook page. And here in the square, it's going to be the same thing. Now, I personally, as the peacekeeper, will be stopping the behavior that isn't this, because that is part of the peacekeeping. We need to agree to do that. Thank you.
Eric, Jose, Dale, Barbara.
I am opposed to and will block this proposal out of principle that the individual who proposed it has stated to many occupiers that it is his explicit purpose and intent for Occupy Buffalo to disappear and go away. He is not proposing anything other than to further that means. It is clear that his objective is that he can continue to spew his anti-Occupy propaganda that we are somehow not representing the community because we censor people who are trying to ruin us. You're right, we don't censor. Censorship would be that if Darren wasn't allowed to come up here and speak, and he was. But given that he spoke, his intentions should be considered in this proposal. We're not a censorship group. There was relative consensus, although it was never agreed upon earlier, that, you know, generally speaking, spam and disruptive, belligerent, and aggressively harmful trolling on Facebook belittled our movement, and Occupy Buffalo was not responsible to provide people with a vehicle to intimidate and belittle those fighting for economic justice. So,
yeah,
I think that we should work on having some way to moderate and follow the code of conduct that has been discussed on Facebook, so we can have a welcoming environment for those who want to engage in dialogue, those who want to enact change, and those who have grievances to petition their government. Those who want Occupy Buffalo to fail, we shouldn't be passing their proposals, even with friendly amendments. These are things that we can solve.
This is something that we've already talked about 2 months ago.
Yeah, so I mean, I would be more than happy to make another proposal, but honestly, someone who's trying to get Occupy to fail and is open about that is not proposing things in our interest. He had the language of censorship, and when he's spamming on the internet, trying to dilute our image later on, that is how he's going to present it. I think his proposal will fail if my block holds, and I feel like other people might block too, but I honestly think that Darren... What's that?
No.
I mean, basically, we should discuss moderation, and we should definitely be open.